I had went to one rural remote pada, and one lady offered a cup of tea, and she made the tea on these three stone stoves, and it was so heavy smoke over there, and all children were playing in the smoke, and the ladies, old ladies, were having inhaling smoke. And I thought, what is this? This is not a way to cook food. This should not be a way to cook food. And this triggered me to remember that product, and I started manufacturing this product. We have studied the options available in the market. They are clean, but they are not ergonomically suitable, and they are not convenient to use. That is the reason people are not using them, those stoves. So we had to develop a product which is convenient and still clean. The challenges we observed is the people, the ladies who are using these cook stoves, they are so used for the smoke that even we say that this is a clean stove and this will not generate much smoke, they do not bother anything. And the user adoption is a major challenge for this particular product. Single-handedly, we have managed reaching towards 4,000 families, and this has resulted saving 4,000 trees per year. We want to reach towards 1 million families in coming 3 years. Today, the situation is that woman has a choice that she dies because of smoke while cooking, or she has uncooked food and dies because of uncooked food. We want to reach a stage in future when we can safely say that cooking shouldn't kill.